Just 2 weeks from tonight, a Chula Vista woman will get the opportunity of a lifetime. She'll get a front row seat to watch stars walk the red carpet at the Oscars. New at 5:10 News reporter Marie Cornell explains why she says it was written in the stars for her to be there.
Even at a young age, Shelley Rowe knew she loved to perform, whether it was dancing or acting in commercials like this one.
I've been obsessed with movies and acting and everything that revolves film.
Though it was her passion, she set it aside to get her degree and work for a nonprofit organization. But it didn't take long before the acting bug came buzzing back.
And now it's 100% what I live and breathe.
Already a self-proclaimed movie buff, Shelley decided to enter the Oscar Fan Appreciation Week contest, where she used social media to get noticed by the organization, hoping to snag one of these seats in the bleachers watching the red carpet activities.
3 weeks later, I got a letter from them, an Oscar letterhead, which was exciting, telling me that they got to know me a little bit better through that experience, so they wanted to offer me tickets to be a part of this experience. So I'm super excited.
She beat out more than 3,000 contenders. In 2 weeks, she'll be feet away from her favorite celebrities.
First love was Leonardo DiCaprio, which he's nominated this year, so it was going to be fun for me to see him there.
And now that she's accomplished this goal, she's working to make it back to the Academy Awards, only this time walking out with, you guessed it,
an Oscar.
Marie Cornell, 10 News.
And Shelley says she'll be taking her friend from Los Angeles with her to the event. You can watch the Oscars live Sunday, March 2nd, right here on ABC 10.